one of the things Spinoza realizes is that if God is infinite, as God is defined as being throughout most of Western philosophy and theology, then the idea of God as transcendent, which also tends to be how God is envisioned, especially in mainstream monotheisms, these two things are incompatible. For Spinoza, God being both infinite and transcendent, this is like trying to talk about a square circle. Because if God is transcendent, in other words, stands over and beyond in some separate domain, if what we identify as infinite is treated as just simply separate from the finite, standing apart from it, then it's not truly infinite, because the infinite has to encompass everything, including the finite. So we can't think of the infinite and the finite as neatly and cleanly separated, where the infinite is transcendent vis-a-vis the finite, that these two things are internal to each other, or mutually embedded.